Peter Brown here with a GameSpot news update. Today, Microsoft announced that the Xbox One is launching in Japan on September 4th and revealed a list of games that will be available at launch. Gamers in Japan will be able to pick up Forza Motorsport 5, Kinect Sports Rivals, Sunset Overdrive, Dead Rising 3, Rise, Son of Rome, and a new Halo game. Square Enix has also announced it will publish Call of Duty Ghosts, Tomb Raider, Thief, and Murdered Soul Suspect in Japan. 48 companies have signed up to release games for Xbox One in Japan. Sony's PlayStation 4 has been available in Japan since February 22nd. Historically, the Xbox platform has not done well in Japan, but head of Xbox Phil Spencer has not given up hope for success in the region. He said, "It's critical for us in the industry that we continue to invest there and see great games come out." September will also see the arrival of Xbox One to 25 other regions, including many European countries. No pricing information has been released about the Xbox One in these regions, but when it comes up, stay tuned to GameSpot.com for more information.